And on the ground in Syria, civilians have once again fled in terror from aerial bombardment by government jets. The Air Force attacked rebel-held areas near the border with Turkey. There are reports of 5 airstrikes within 10 minutes. It's another reminder, as if one is necessary, of the urgent need for an end to this conflict. Jackie Rowland, Al Jazeera, at the Arab League in Cairo.